Show some work, drone!
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
I was born kicking ass, and I'll die kicking ass.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing!
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
Thank you. new chapter in this saga. Singing songs about that one.
Here!
can't be how we saw this going.
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Finding trouble.